I'm Dale Atkins with Alpine Rescue Team, and I also do some work for Cascade Rescue, as well as for RECO. And I'm up here on Vail Pass, and we've got a storm that's headed into the high country. It's gonna bring a lot of snow. And with new snow comes increasing avalanche dangers. This has been a rough winter for accidents, not just here in Colorado, but across the whole U.S. So if you're thinking of heading out this weekend to enjoy the new snow, wherever you are, you know, please be cautious when you head out. Get informed, learn about the avalanche danger, take an avalanche course, have the right gear, the transceiver, probe, shovel, RECO reflectors, first aid kit. Be ready for something to go wrong, but be searchable, because when you're searchable, that makes our job in mountain rescue easier.